night, Divya Agarwal entered the Bigg Boss House and told Priyank that she was parting ways with him. Stay tuned to find out how the Bigg Boss contestant reacted to the news. Yesterday, news of Divya Agarwal entering the Bigg Boss House in a family task created a lot of buzz among fans as everyone was eagerly waiting for the face-off between Divya and Priyank. Divya told Priyank a lot of things including the mistakes he was making inside the house. She also shared a very emotional message concerning their lives. The starlet then went on to inform Priyank that she was breaking up with him. Viewers waited for Priyank to react in Divya's presence, but Bigg Boss had other plans. He called Priyank's love interest out of the house before releasing him from the freeze mode. While everyone thought that Priyank will be apologetic about hurting Divya, on contrary, his talk with Hina Khan and Love Tyagi left us zapped. Priyank was seen discussing Divya with his fellow mates and saying, "I broke up with her before entering the house." Ouch! Now that was really unexpected. Well, we have two different stories here and no one knows the truth but these two.